In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set up a PDF document template using a non-disclosure agreement. Select All from the navigation bar. In the drop-down menu, select All Document Templates. Click New in the Document Templates page. Select PDF Document Template from the list. Enter the name for the new PDF template. Select the HR table to which you want to associate the document template. Select the template language. Upload a fillable PDF document. Choose a file to attach. Select OK to confirm the file selection. Select Parse PDF to populate PDF template mappings with fillable fields. Select the Template Mappings tab to view the mapping details. PDF metadata is used to populate the field name and document fields. Employ the mapping field to draw data from tables and set up the fields for participant completion. After you create participants, you can apply validation checks using the mandatory and format fields. This is an example of how to complete the field mappings for the PDF template.